आत्मीय विद्यार्थिगळे तम्मेल्लरिगू कूड निम्मदे आगिरतक्कंत यूट्यूब चानल स्टडी विथ परशुरामगे स्वागतवन्न कोर्तीनि। सो नावुगळु एसएसएलसि परीक्षे जुलै 20 21क्कागि बहु आय्के प्रश्नेगळ सरणिगळन्न अपलोड अन्न माड्ता इद्दीवि। सो तावुगळु होसबरागिद्रे दयमाडि नम्म चानल अन्न सब्स्क्राइब माडि हागू नम्म टेलिग्राम ग्रूपिगे बंदु सेरिकोळ्ळि अंत हेळ्ता। सो इवत्तु सेकेंड लांग्वेज इंग्लिश नल्लिन मुंदिन भागद ओंदु पाठद मल्टिपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन अन्न अपलोड अन्न माड्ता इद्दीवि। सो तावुगळु बेटर अंदरे टेलीग्राम ग्रूप गे बंदु सेरिकोळ्ळि। वीडियोवन्न नोडिद नंतर ओंदु लाइक माडि निम्म फ्रेंड सर्कल गळिगे हेच्चु हेच्चु शेर माडलु मरेयदिरि। शुरु माडोण इंग्लिश न मुंदिन पाठ जेंटलमैन आफ् रियो एंड मीडियो अंत पाठद मल्टिपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन्स। प्रश्ने ओंदु इदे इट टूक मंथ्स आफ् नेगोटियेशन टू कम टू एन अंडर्स्टैंडिंग विद द ओल्ड मैन बिकॉज ही could not hear properly, could not understand the language, was not in a hurry, did not like the Americans. So, first question ge sariyagirthakanta uttara ittu vidyarthigale, it was C, was not in a hurry antakkantadu right answer. Second question, the old man had agreed to sell the land for $1,200, $12,000, $700, $7,000. The right option is $1,200. Third question, after the survey, the Americans were willing to pay $1,200, thrice the amount they had agreed, almost twice the money they had agreed, half of the money they had agreed. So third one, correct option is almost twice the money they had agreed. Fourth one, Don Anselmo sold his land, but he did not sell his orchard, trees, house, river. So fourth one, trees is the correct answer. Fifth one, according to Don Anselmo, the real owners of the trees were Don Anselmo himself, the Americans, the children of Rio in Medio, the storyteller. So fifth one correct answer is number C, the children of Rio in Medio. Sixth one, the Americans came back to the storyteller to pay him the money, complain about the children, to thank the author, to complain about Don Anselmo. So sixth one, the correct option is complain about the children is the right one. Seventh one, Don Anselmo, I say we have made a discovery. The discovery was that the old man did not own the trees, had asked for a high price, had many relatives, owned more land than he thought. So seventh one correct answer is owned more land than he thought. Eighth one, Don Anselmo took only $1,200 for the land finally because. So eighth one correct option is, dear students, Don Anselmo was a man of principle. A1 is the right answer. Next question number 9. Don Anselmo did not sell the trees because. So ninth one is the correct answer is B, he thought they did not belong to him, the children. Tenth one, Don Anselmo said, I do not like to have you speak to me in that manner. This shows that he felt. So the correct answer is insulted. 11. Finally, I broached the subject in this statement, I refers to. So the 11th correct answer is B, storyteller. Next question 12. The trees in that orchard are not mine, say not. The speaker of this statement is. So 12th one, the correct answer is storyteller. Sorry, Don Anselmo is the right answer. A1 is the correct answer. Next question 13. There was nothing we could do. Here we refers to. So 13th one is the right answer is option number C, the Americans, and the narrator is the right option. 14th, I have agreed to sell my land for $1,200. The speaker of the sentence is. Supporting correct option is Don Anselmo. 15th one. Don Anselmo, we have made a discovery. The speaker of this statement is. So 15th one correct answer is the storyteller is the right option. 16th. The old man said, friend, I do not like to have you speak to me in this manner. Here, I refers to Don Anselmo, storyteller, the Americans, the boy. So 16th one, right option is Don Anselmo. 17th one. That's why I have agreed to sell them, but I do not care to be insulted. Here, the word them refers to. So 17th one correct answer is the Americans is the right answer. 18th. This was bad, Don Anselmo. I pleaded here the word this refers to. So 18th one correct answer is telling that he had sold only the land but not the trees is the right option. Question number 19. Legally we owned the trees. Here we refers to. The peoples of Rio and Medio, the children of Rio and Medio, the Americans, the relative of the old man. So 19th correct option is the Americans is the right. 20. I argued with him but it was useless. The speaker of this statement is Don Anselmo, storyteller, Americans, the boy. The correct option is storyteller. 21. One day they came back to complain. Here the they refers to the people of Rio and Medio, the children of Rio and Medio, the Americans, the relatives of the old man. So 21st correct option is C, the Americans is the right answer. Question number 22. Don Anselmo agreed to sell his land to the Americans because they were willing to pay more. They were honest people, they were good people, they were the relatives of the old man. 22 correct option is C, they were good people. Next question 23. One day they came back to the office to complain because the children were overrunning their property. The children spoke to them only in Spanish. Anselmo did not allow them to reclutter the house. The fence they had patched was torn down. So 23 correct option is A. The children were overrunning their property. 24th question. It took months of negotiation to come to the understanding with the old man. The negotiation was about tilling the land, selling the house, fencing the orchard, selling the property. So 24 is selling the property is the right options. So vidyarthigale ee paathada kade prashnege hogokkita munche daimadi nama channel galanna subscribe maadi telegram group ge bandu serikolli anta helta kade prashnege hoguva kade prashne heegide. The problem of ownership was resolved when the old man agreed to stop the children from overrunning their property. The Americans decided to buy the trees individually from the children. The old man sold the Americans the trees as well. The storyteller stopped the children from the overrunning their property. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತ ಉತ್ತರ ಇತ್ತು The Americans decided to buy the trees individually from the children ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿಯವರೆಗೆ ನಾವು 25 ಬಹು ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಈ ಪಾಠದ ಮೂಲಕ ನೋಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದಿವೆ. ಸೊ ಪಾಠದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಷಯದ ಬಹು ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳು ನಮ್ಮ ಎರಡೂ ಚಾನಲ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ತಾವುಗಳು ದಯಮಾಡಿ ಚಾನಲ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರಿ, ಟೆಲಿಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಗೆ ಬಂದು ಸೇರಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಸಿಗುವ ಮುಂದಿನ ಹೊಸ ಪಾಠದಲ್ಲಿ.